Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Smart agriculture makes use of almost every facet of the Internet of Things, tiny ML, and low-power data collection. Tasks like livestock monitoring, plant and soil health, predictive maintenance, and asset tracking all require purpose-built hardware with low energy costs. Today, we'll look at four products that are ideal for smart agriculture designs. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For a fully featured cellular IoT prototyping kit, the Nordic Semiconductor Thingy 91 is hard to beat. Built around Nordic's tiny ML-compatible NRF9160 system in package, it provides LTE-M, NB-IoT, and GNSS connectivity, alongside a range of onboard sensors and battery management. Agricultural tech requires rugged components, and Murata's SCL3400D01 digital two-axis inclinometers are perfect for tough environments. They provide an angle-based output via a flexible SPI interface in a 12-pin plastic-molded package for optimum part protection. The Wirth Electronic Adrastea iLTE module provides Deutsche Telekom certified LTE-M and NB-IoT coverage with a low power cost. Perfect for adding cellular IoT capabilities to any project, it features a small form factor and a wide array of interfacing options thanks to its ARM Cortex-M4 MCU. Data acquisition and monitoring in tough environments require parts designed with ruggedness in mind. Amphenol's advanced sensors for indoor agriculture monitoring and control provide a wide range of high-accuracy metrics, including temperature and humidity, CO2 levels, and wide-range thermistors, among others. Smart agriculture is a constantly growing sector, both in terms of adoption and innovation. These four products, along with many more provided by Mouser, will help you develop the next step in industrial agriculture automation. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.